you sure only prefects can use this bathroom?
Whoa! Oops!
Sorry, Harry. The egg went into that hole.
Alright guys, time for part two. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed part one, even though it's the Goblet of Fire as a game, but hey, it's a Harry Potter game. I enjoy them all nonetheless, even how terrible people think they are. Yeah, so to get us started, I should do the obvious and get the game ready. Hey, I'm confident. That's excellent. Oh, what should I do this time? I could do... Sorry, I just thought I'd fix the lighting here. Yeah, let's go back to the exterior, shall we?
Back again, eh?
Yeah,
and
mate, you got
still
that.
Several yep. Shields to collect.
Yeah, you know what, eh? Yep. where should I go this time? Oh, dark detector. Defense set. Okay. And.
Guardian Leviosa!
Oh, that sounds creepy.
Guardian Leviosa!
Ah yes, I think you'll find this next creature interesting.
Uh-oh.
Interesting? Interesting? There's no way that can be good!
Uh-oh. Did it? Whoa, they just moved. What's going on? Yeah, no, they...
So.
Hermione, you're blind. They were moving. Alright.
Is anyone else as spooked as I am?
No, I'm not. I saw them move, so I think I know what to sort of expect. Hey, Ron, you can help me out for once. Yep, here we go. Wait, what?
Yowch!
Watch out for the dodge! I'm trying to.
I turned it into a chicken.
Cluster jinx.
I turned that earthling into a chicken.
Carpe retractum!
Carpe retractum!
Yeah, that earthling can lay an egg now. Pass the jinx, but it's... Oh, okay. Yep, go Ron. Help me out, help me out, help me out. Yes!
There's more of those things!
I'm turning them into chickens. Someone jinx it. Yes. Yes. Jinx it.
Aqua Rupto.
Aqua Gatto.
Hang on, what's down there? Can I get down there? No, I can't. Okay, no, that's cool. This is fine. I'll just, oh, Dr. Sector.
Carpe retractum.
Yep. Jinx it. Give it a melon for a head.
Ouch.
And jinx.
Pull it.
Yes, we like rewards.
There's something about those arclings. I can still feel my skin crawling.
Can't we get out of here?
Nope.
You need to stop worrying so much, Ron.
Hogwarts is your home, Ron. Oh, I need that. And I don't need to be caught on fire, thank you.
Aqua Rupto! Aqua Rupto!
Miney, get the Triwizard shield while you're there. Those Urklings are laughing at us.
Pull it!
Let us on!
They're singing. It's really creepy. Why are they singing? But the Earthlings are singing.
Sing the sound of the Earthlings.
That's not a lovely song, that's a creepy song. I think I want to get away from here. Why are there Earthlings in this world? I don't know. That was really creepy. Very, very creepy. Alright, I reckon we'll get one done in the Forbidden Forest, shall we? Yeah, it's just about to ask the chat's decision, but the problem is, this is not live. This is only a recording. I'll just edit it out of the video. Just for the viewers' entertainment. Now then, there must be a shield around here somewhere. Yes. Uh oh, Dug bombs. Anything along here? There's gotta be something along here, right?
Carpe retractum! Keep moving!
Uh-oh. Oh! Well, I went through there just fine.
Ow!
I wonder. Oh, can I jinx that mushroom? Yes. Although, I do have a brilliant idea. Oh, Ron, you're in the way. Oh, yeah, that may do. Let's see if it works.
Yo!
No, I can't get through the mushrooms.
Yo!
Carpe retractum!
Now that should work. Please work, please work, please work.
Ow!
Oh, what? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. That's cool. This is fine. That was interesting. Yes! I'm a genius. Oh wait, maybe that could be Hermione. Hermione's a genius.
Ouch! Gah!
Oh.
Guardian Leviosa! Inflated! Inflated!
I did it. I got another try with the shield. And I have practiced. Oh wait, no. I pressed the wrong button. That's entirely on me. Ooh, goodie. Here we go. Now we got some more cards. Only 3 shields this time? Okay. This is cool.
Potter, I realize I never thanked you for tipping me off about the dragons. The prefect's bathroom's not a bad place for a bath. Passwords...
Pine fresh.
Interesting password.
Are you sure only prefects can use this bathroom? Whoa! Oops! Sorry, Harry. The egg went into that hole!
This is fine. Hey, it's dragon. Dragon.
Let's find that egg.
Dragon, dragon. I've jinxed the dragon. Now for a long journey to find the dragon egg.
Let's keep going. We might find a way down to it.
Just cast Wingardium Leviosa at it. That would have solved all your problems.
Carpe retractum. I need help here. All right.
Now that should do something useful. Maybe not. But then I can also do this. Oh. No. That hurt. Yeah, no, I'm not going through that. That will really hurt. I'll go up here. And probably up here. And maybe up here. With a hint of... film.
Help me out here.
Okay.
Hey, you're not even helping, Ron. Hermione's the one doing all the work. There's a shield over there. Beans!
How many beans have you got?
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Ha! Ah, you've been told.
Pipes out of the way.
Great!
Oh, great, now the water stops. Uh-oh. Earthlings.
I hate these things. Carpe retractus. Yeah!
It's a chicken.
Ooh, a bean.
Collect the beans.
Carpe retractum. Give us a hand here, Hermione.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Come on, Hermione, help me out here, please. Thank you.
Beans. How many beans have you got?
I was waiting for him to be told off by Hermione. wait. Can I seriously not go down there? Okay, no. This is fine. Oh, no, because I need to turn off this one.
Carpe retractum. Give us a hand here, Ron. Okay.
He's just moral support. Uh-oh, Earthlings. Run! Run!
Yo! Pull it! That's it!
Great! Pull it! We've done it!
We did it! Ouch! Are we brilliant or what?
Or what? We're Harry, Ron, and Hermione.
Over there! beams!
Summon the beams with Axio. Come on, you two!
Next step!
Carpe retractum! Excellent!
We've done it!
I wonder if I... Can I? No, I can't. Oh no, you gotta be joking. Ah. Okay. No, I know what I need to do. I should have done this earlier, but I didn't. Oh well, there we go. I've done it this time. Now don't jump down there, because those fountains look dangerous. Ah, airplane!
That's it.
Thanks, Hermione.
I can't do this on my own.
Okay.
Pull it.
Pull it.
Got it.
I wonder. I'll do what I did before. This time I actually have ease of accessibility.
Guardian Leviosa.
Except I walked into the exploding cauldron. Just
how many beams have you got?
Ron. Watch out for Hermione's wise words. I don't think I did. Nope, not even close, Brad. Not even close. Oh, you can worry about it another time.
Hurry up!
Salamanders are down here, eh?
Keep up,
Lucky board!
Eboblio.
Guardian Leviosa.
Well, that worked. Yep, that really worked. Oh, and it's another shield. Somebody say explosions.
More beams.
Wait, there's gonna be fire here, isn't there?
a hand here, Ron.
All right.
Oh, I need a herbivicus.
Ow!
This is fine.
Joe!
Guardian Leviosa!
Okay, what can I do with this? Not a lot.
Hurry up!
That's cool.
It's over there!
Now, can I get that egg?
Let's cast Carpe Retractum on the egg.
Give us a...
Now, where did it go? Oh, it's back in the bathroom. Cool, now we must double back.
It's gone.
It's in the bathroom.
Oh, wait. Which means getting back is going to be even more dangerous.
Blast burnt me!
Yes, it did.
It blasted me!
Yes.
Ow! It blasted me!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
Aqua erupto!
Ouch! Aqua erupto!
That was great!
We did it!
Here we are.
Yowch!
Uh-oh. Oh, I have to go back that way. Okay, no, that's cool. I was prepared this time around. Well. Maybe wait for that stop. Yep, that's good.
Yowch!
And then you get lost and lose a couple of HP.
Ouch!
Okay. Yep.
Oh!
That's cool. Ouch. Ah!
Oh.
It tried to blast me!
And it's gonna keep crying until it gets ya. Wait, how'd you get here, Hermione? I didn't see you.
We've done it!
That's it!
Great!
Ow! That's great!
We did it!
That's it!
Ow!
It blasted me!
I'm just gonna get that shield. Shield. Oh, we don't even get to hear what it says. Okay. This is fine. Let's explore more of the bathroom, shall we? I need herbivicus for that. I'm sorry, I do not have herbivicus. Eight. That's good.
Earthlings.
Oh, great, more.
I hate these things.
Yes!
That's great.
Pull it.
Brilliant.
It's got a melon on its head.
Really?
Sorry.
Like these beans.
No, a pumpkin.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Guardian Leviosa.
Right, fucking move. Wait, was that? Here we go. I could get myself just over here. Oh, good. Ron, if you get on my level, literally.
Guardian Leviosa.
Here we go. I did it. And I'm capable. I'm very capable. This game makes me feel good, despite how terrible it can be. It says I'm capable, and I'm happy it said I am. Alright, another dive into the forest, shall we? Okay. Well, with that being the case, let's go this way.
Yeah.
get to that card. Yes. I have a card.
Guardian Leviosa.
Guardian Leviosa.
All right, let's go this way. Let's go this way. This game was three players because combined car. Alright, cool. Ron, do you mind not climbing on it? Oh, that was beautiful. Now I can climb up and get the shield. I did it! Now let's enter the herbology green houses. It's always so warm in there. Four shields to complete the round, okay.
Neville sent us a note. It says, try looking in the herbology greenhouses for guinea pigs. It'll help you breathe underwater for an hour.
Okay. Let's look for some guinea weed, shall we? A rather rare herb, gillyweed. Not something you'll find in your everyday greenhouse. Collect use spell. Oh yes. Because we'll be learning a new spell as well, aren't we?
Guardian Leviosa!
With Guardian Leviosa!
Guardian Leviosa!
Except I don't think we can go up there just yet now. No, we cannot. Nope, so let's find that new spell book.
Oh! Ow! Ow! That plant's sharp!
Yep.
Well, that might be because of the spikes on it, Harry.
Well, there's Ron being a total savage. Okay, Hermione, you don't need to cast Carpe Retractum anymore. But yeah, let's trap Ron.
The Herbivicus spell! Excellent!
Try casting Herbivicus!
Alright, I will then. Hey, I can grow plants. That's excellent.
If we grew those vines, we could climb up them.
Very perceptive. Very, very perceptive.
Come on!
Alright, here we go.
It's ooh, really hot in here.
That might be because it's a greenhouse, Ronald.
What she said. Uh-oh. Okay, those can't be good.
Well, I suggest you start casting them.
Hey, lily pads.
I wonder if we could open them. Done it! Yep, we did it. Inflated.
Yep.
Brilliant.
Carpe Retractum.
Oh. Right. Oh, there's the last Indian skewer.
Guardian Leviosa!
Uh-oh. It has a friend. A really big friend.
Guardian Leviosa!
Alright, let's put out the fire. Oh, there we go, and out you go.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Aqua Rupto!
Continue on. Oh, there's more up here.
Carpe retractum.
Yow! I've been stung.
Magnificent. Vermiculus.
Magicus Extremor.
We did it.
We did.
Thanks!
You know, there's nothing like this.
Wait for it, wait for it.
Will you stop going on about being fine?
Yeah!
Yeah.
What's the drawbridge doing here? Ow! We've done it! Ooh, a bean!
Down the drawbridge. Add a drawbridge. Add a drawbridge.
Vermiculus!
We did it!
Excellent! Carpe retractum!
Ow! Vermiculus!
We did it!
Hey! Over there! Beans.
Ron is really obsessed with beans.
Come on, you two! Herbivicus!
Here we go.
Vermiculus.
Oh, we must be getting close.
Carpe retractum.
Wicked. More beans.
Summon the beans with Axio.
Yes.
This greenhouse is a jungle.
Yes, Professor Sprout certainly likes her plants.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Vermiculous! That was good.
Over there! Beam!
Whoa, what was that flare?
Carpe retractor!
Vermiculous! Inflated!
Success! Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Those red ones look nasty.
Herbivicus!
Ouch! It's yucky!
Carpe retractum! We've done it!
We did it!
Done it!
Moving. I'm getting very close at this. We must be hit. Yeah, we must be. Whoa.
It's over there!
Guardian Leviosa! I hope Professor Sprout's good at the Rapara spell.
Wow!
I knocked it out with a cauldron. That's excellent.
Professor Sprout's not going to be pleased.
It's going to make a big mess.
Oh yeah. Okay. I think now's
barbarian earthlings.
You mean they're worse than the other kind?
Much.
Oh no. Barbarian. Why would you have barbarian earthlings at Hogwarts?
No, the earthlings are protected in some countries.
Well, they shouldn't be protected in this one.
The only thing that needs protecting around here is us. We're not leaving it in there, are we?
Ah! Watch out for the dog!
I'm trying to!
Got the gillyweed. Yeah. And I am proficient at this. I am very proficient. At least that's what the game says. Alright, I reckon now's probably a good time to call that apart, because, for me, I'm just about to go have dinner, but I will continue more recording of this, either later on tonight, or, potentially tomorrow, But yeah, thanks very much for tuning in on part two of Harry Potter and Goblet of Fire as the Bradtastic Ninja Let's Play. Until next time, I shall catch you then, and also see you on Thursday night on twitch.tv/Bradtastic_ninja to check out a stream of Dragon Quest Builders 2, which I'll be hosting there and then. And also, just a quick update for those of you who haven't been following on my Twitter. I will be playing Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix on Saturday night, but it won't be the PS3 version, it'll be the Xbox 360 version, which, for that particular title, it's not really that big of a difference anyway. Same game, same gameplay, because back then, like, on that recent era of Harry Potter games, they were pretty much the same game, just on a different console, but it was the original ones where they were unique. But yeah, I better get running. Until next time, catch you next time. Bye for now. Thank you very much for checking out my video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, jump on Discord, and like my Facebook page, Bradtastic Ninja Gaming. Everything you need will be in the description down below. Have a fantastic day, and bye for now.